Mobile phones and personal computers have changed our world, but the processing power needed to run the complex programs and apps has so far primarily been based in cloud data centers. Now, a new generation of devices is on the horizon, containing generative AI processors. And these could power a surge in consumer demand and investment opportunities, as well as improve the performance and capabilities of our devices. In fact, UBS Global Research projects generative AI-ready PC shipments could grow almost threefold by 2027, while sales of AI-powered smartphones could increase from around 50 million to more than half a billion in the same period. AI-powered phones, computers, and the Internet of Things are called edge devices because they bring the AI processing closer to us and can be personalized for us. At the heart of these edge devices are new high-performance chips with advanced semiconductors embedding a neural engine to power the AI core. We expect global demand for these AI chips could spark a greater impact at the edge than in the cloud. Our analysts note AI servers represent $100 billion in potential revenue in 2024, compared to potential revenue of $450 billion in the smartphone industry, $180 billion in PCs, and $163 billion in Internet of Things semiconductors. We believe Gen AI devices will drive up demand for data transmission and reduce processing and storage costs. Server spending could see a 13% annual growth rate, a five-fold increase compared to the recent trend. However, if Gen AI devices really take off, they could limit cloud service providers' growth, making the market performance of these operators less certain. The takeoff of generative AI is well-timed for a potential replacement cycle of up to 1 billion PCs worldwide, as 2025 marks 5 years since large-scale COVID-19-related computer purchases, and is the year Windows 10 support ends. These milestones could reverse a decline seen in the PC market, offering renewed investment opportunities. AI on edge devices will improve processing speeds, privacy, and personalization while reducing network lag. Advances including real-time language translation and transformative video and gaming tech look set to generate strong consumer demand. And on the horizon for investors, opportunities in processing, storage, and upgrades, as AI technology supercharges our future.